Harry.
I have to do something today. I have like an operation that I have to try and do. So my brother Jem is in this band called Rugburn, and they're actually like super good. And Jem is commissioning me to make some t-shirts for his band with this design on them that I made. And the thing is, I haven't started any of them yet, but they have this show tonight that I wanted to get them ready for so we could try and sell them at the show. So the show is tonight. It's at the Stone Pony. They're doing this like competition. It's called Rock to the Top, I think. And it's a bunch of bands that are all competing, and this is the third and final round, and if they win, they get like some large amount of money and like a professional photo shoot with like a professional photographer. I wanted to try and make these t-shirts so we could sell it there, but I haven't started any of them yet. So I'm gonna try and make these t-shirts all in one day. Luckily, the show starts at 10:30 p.m. and right now it's about 10:30 a.m. We're leaving at 9:30. So I have about 11 hours to try and make these. Instead of like printing them, because that would like take a long time, I'm gonna try and figure out like another way that I could make these t-shirts that would be really quick but also like high quality. So I'm gonna try and do that. Concept of a story. So yes, it is.
So let's make it.
You're keeping them all. I think them hanging better to eat.
And I can, yeah.
No one else.
Why not? Why?
Ezra, say something very wise.
But he's me.
Meaning in life has to come from ourselves because there is no.
After he's had a bath.
Oh my god!
Holly's getting a bath. Yeah, the dog is getting a bath.
It's okay. Here's the towel.
Chill. Harry. Stop.
Harry, come on.
Harry, Jesus Christ. Come on, Harry, slowly. Why are you going down the stairs? I just want to. Harry, what are you so afraid of? I just want. Harry! I gave him a treat. I threw a treat near his way, and he just picked it up and ran away. But now he's. Well, he was calm for a little bit. Now he's back here. Now he's all happy. So I have have this way that I can make the t-shirts. I just need a... I need to print out the design that I have and, like, make a stencil of it. Then I have to go get some fabric paint, and then I have to get the actual, like, white t-shirts that I can print the designs on. I'm gonna go get the fabric paint now. That place did not have it. We're doing something important.
Very important.
Okay, mother.
Yes?
Where did we just go and what did we just do?
We went to Michael's.
Oh God, it's so good.
We went to Michael's Arts and Crafts store, and we purchased some adult t-shirts with fabric paint, because our artistic son, Micah, is planning on designing and creating original Rugburn t-shirts for the Stone Pony concert tonight, where he plans to sell them. We are very proud of him. Thank you.
Said it like an outgoing message. This is my mom's office where the print... Well, this is my mom's room where the printer is. There it is. Okay, So I couldn't get the printer to work, but I'm gonna try and do something. I'm having a new approach to it. So instead of like having the actual printer, I'm gonna try and like have the same image go from my laptop onto this TV and then try and trace it onto a different sheet of paper and then cut that out into a stencil. All right, my room is so messy. Yesterday I moved this dresser that was here, and I just moved all the other stuff in my room, like, in the area that it was. There's, like, no place to... Alright, I'm gonna still do this. My room is super messy, so I'm gonna move this whole operation into my brother's room. This is the dresser that was in my room. And it's very awkwardly placed so that you can't fully open up this door right here. That's good. It's 2:09 right now. I got it! Yes! Look, that is like so accurate. Fuck yeah. So I got the t-shirt with the cardboard in it, and I got the paints, and this is the stencil that I made. Look at that. That is awesome. So when I made the other stencil, I made it out of like this kind of paper. It was way too thin, and I did a practice run with that, and it turned out actually really cool. It was like this fuzzy edge, but the R came off, and it got kind of a bit too messy. So I made it out of this. I cut it again out of this thicker paper, and I'm gonna try it again. But like this is white and this is black, so I have to cut the letters into like halves. So yeah.
Saturday we're going to play in Asbury Park, my band Rugburn. So it should be fun. Oof.
Hello, loving family. So I think that I'm gonna try and make those t-shirts today before the concert starts.
What, make a shirt in one day? That's impossible. Make a shirt in one day? It can't be done! Now, you can't make a shirt in one day.
Yeah, so I made the t-shirts. None of my family thought that I could. But you know what they say. I got three t-shirts done. And that's not bad. It's good. Because I got three t-shirts done, which is more than zero. Which is the amount that everyone thought I was going to get. Isn't that right?
What are we talking about?
They said it was impossible.
So now it's like nighttime and we're gonna leave in like 30 minutes. The t-shirts are done. I only did three of them because they were like, they took a lot longer than I was expecting. And yeah, but we're gonna go and I'm gonna get ready.
Yo, Hester.
Hey Michael, what's up?
Shake my hand.
To hear a Frank Zappa cover. It's called Muffin Man.
Was a muffin.
Yeah.
Nice, thanks. How do you feel while you were up there?
Alrighty. Again, I cannot stress how difficult it was to come up with these top bands. It was like, you guys were here, you know how good these bands all were. Okay, this year's top band, first place in Rock to the Top, is the Green Knuckle Machine. We're gonna see all these bands back here on the stage really soon. Thank you all for supporting this great event.
Yo, Ben, wanna go swimming?
Yeah.
So, Benjamin. You think that was a success?
Micah.
That's me.
No, I mean
wait, no, I have to get my stuff.
I've been dancing. I was just standing.
So we got...
God, Tibby, you need to dance.
Oh, God. It's so dark.
Oh, this is the famous Tibby.
One,
what?
Two,
this is Tibby.
Three,
yes.
Four,
oh, Tibby.
Five, six, hello. Seven, eight. Too many people. So, Tiberio Cheerio
Tiberio
Ching
Ching
Chong
Ching
Chen. It's Ting Song.
So your name's Tibby. But
now
your
I'm confused.
But your
Ching
real name is Tiberio.
Yeah,
and
yeah, it'll be to the left. Because it's Ting Song, right?
Yes.
What?
Is it Ching Chong?
I made it.
It's
made
Ting
it
Song,
Ching,
right?
I've been always saying
my
Ching Chong.
My middle name is Ting Song.
Tiberio
right?
Cheerio Ching Chong
so
Chen.
So it's Ching Chong?
That's what I've been saying.
So my middle name is Ching Chong.
That's what I've been saying.
Is it Ting Song, Ben?
It's Ting Song.
No, it's Ching Chong.
It
right?
Wasn't based on your real name.
That's even worse. Than
so is it Ching Chong or Ting Song?
What I said, I was saying Ching Chong.
So is my middle name Ching Chong?
I don't know. I don't know your middle name.
My middle name is Ching Chong now.
What's your real middle name?
Ching Chong.
Okay.
Ching
what does Sing Song mean?
Ting Song? Oh, it means forest.
Delicious.
And again, my last name is Bigger.
My German 101.
What? I said clearly my last name is Bigger.
Your last name is Wiener, good sir.
Wiener.
Exactly.
Sausage.
No, it means someone from Vienna.
Mikey, did you not get some
from Vienna?
Joke?
Yeah?
Of course
Vienna?
I got it, but it had no context because I'm filming.
Vienna in German.
Come on, man. She was like,
W-I-E.
It's a small beer cup, and I'm like, you know,
wait, which one
my
it?
Last name is Bigger.
Yeah, now you take
no.
A right here.
It's I-E. Right?
Get it?
We're the kids.
The kids.
We're the kids.
The kids.
We're staying in an Airbnb because we're the kids. Hey. Look at this cozy little house.
Yes, it's a cozy house.
What?
Oh wait, we can't make much noise. This is nighttime. Why am I filming vertically? I hate myself for doing this.
Yo, Jackson.
Whoa, that's pretty nice.
You do move the TV.
Yo, Jackson.